Hi folks, here we are for another look at the Fuzz Joy Mini. In the previous video, we saw how it could go from fast to slow. We're going to take a continuation from that video and show you the Fuzz by itself without the tremolo and some of the slower speeds again and how the depth control can work with adding gain. So let's give it a listen. This is my bypass tone. Joy Mini with real tone. Thanks for watching, everybody. Check us out on the web, www.soaringtortoiseelectronics.com.